Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I will tell you about Islam in Thailand or the Muslim community living in Thailand. Friends, Thailand is a very big and beautiful country in the world, and Buddhism is the largest religion of Thailand. Almost 95% population follows Buddhism, and then the second religion is Islam. And almost 1% of the population follows other religions like Christianity, Hinduism and Taoism. Islam is a minority religion in Thailand. 5% of Thailand population is Muslim. Most of the Thai Muslims are Sunnis. Majority of Thai Muslims are living only in 4 provinces. However, a very less number of Muslims are scattered around the country. Thailand Muslim population have migrated from China, Pakistan, India, Cambodia, Bangladesh, Malaysia and Indonesia. Thailand has 4,000 mosques all over the country and 100 of them are in Bangkok. There is a Central Islamic Council of Thailand, CICOT, having 5 councillors appointed by the king. It manages all the activities about Islamic education, halal food and all other matters. Thailand has several hundred Islamic schools at primary and secondary level, and it also has 100 of madrasas around the country. Thailand also has an Islamic banking system, including the Islamic Bank of Thailand, which works according to Islamic rules and regulation about finance. There are 5 different groups of Muslims living in Thailand. The first one is indigenous Thai Muslims. These are the groups who are Muslim by heredity, intermarriages or the recent converts to Islam. They are mainly in central and south provinces. The second one is Malay Muslims. Basically, Malay Muslims are a specific group of Muslims with Malay language and tradition. Thailand is the third largest Malay Muslims population after Indonesia and Malaysia. The third group is Chinese Muslims. Muslims in China are called Hui. So most of the Muslims from China in Thailand are called Chin Ha. Chin is basically derived from China. Chinese Muslims are mostly found in Chiang Mai and Chiang Rai province. Fourth one is the Burman Muslims. These Muslim groups are from Rohingya and some are from Myanmar border, and they are found in Thailand refugees group in smaller cities and towns mostly near the Burma border. Fifth one is the Asian Muslim groups. These groups are from India, Vietnam and especially the Pathan tribe from Pakistan. This Pakistani Pathan tribe is having a strong financial and social position in Thailand, and they are also having a mini KPK in Bangkok. This was all about my video today, and if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and please share your feedback in comment section. It will make me feel special. See you in next vlog. Stay happy, stay blessed, take care.